What is up, guys? I haven't made a video in a long ass time. Sorry about that. Kind of been without a laptop. I forgot I had my phone. Anyways, little update. I'm heading to train right now. I decided I'm gonna do 155 again. I actually bulked up a couple pounds of muscle, so might be a little harder cut to make. I think I'll be more solid 55er this time around for sure. What else? Caesar's fight. Turns out it's not gonna be a title fight anymore. It's gonna be a contendership bout, which is total bullshit. Like, first they had like five guys back out of Caesar's fight, and now they bring one guy in, but now it's a contendership fight. Like, are you serious? Anyways, that's the fight news update. What else? I'm now a marketing representative for Tap Out Gym, so I'm in charge of like bringing sponsors and stuff to our events, our fights, and getting sponsors for my fighters too, which is awesome. But yeah, other than that, not a whole lot going on, guys. So yeah, take it easy. I really should have been making a video while driving. For some reason, I have to look into the lens, and that's not good. But yeah, subscribe, guys, and deuces, and a proper scrub.